When we speak about Swachh Adat, Swachh Bharat, we talk about changing a thought pattern. We talk about changing a way of thinking so that we can get a better future, not only for ourselves, but for our children and for the next generation for that matter. And that's exactly what we have planned with all the playing billion. We want the country to have that kind of health and to have a next gen that that understands that we took their health seriously and we did something about it. As far as the three habits are concerned, it's something that we have been taught probably from childhood. It's not something that we are initiating newly, or it's not something so very alien to us. As a culture, we have understood it from the time that we were kids. Our parents, our grandparents, our great, in my case, my great grandmother as well, has kind of taught us as children. You know, beta, khane se pehle haath mun dho lo. Beta, beta, bathroom se nikle ho to pehle to haath dhona hai aapko. To ye jo hai, mujhe lagta hai ek we are a culture of words. Probably more than visual, or we are a verbal culture. We remember what our parents and our grandparents have taught us because they've been telling us. So they have passed the stories down, passed the traditions down to us as children. And as grown-ups, I hope that I will be able to pass that on to my children as well. And this, I think, these three habits of having clean water, clean toilets, and washing your hands with soap. I think these three habits, where earlier they were tradition, they were culture, have now become a necessity. पहले के ज़माने में बोलते थे कि you know घाव पे बस मट्टी लगा दो ठीक हो जाएगी. आज के ज़माने में अगर आप मट्टी लगाओगे तो मतलब पहले आपको डॉक्टर बोलेगा कि आपका दिमाग ख़राब है. सेप्टिसीजिया हो जाएगा, ये हो जाएगा, वो हो जाएगा, पहले तो इसको इंजेक्शन दे दो, ये कर दो, वो कर दो. तो आई थिंक तो जैसे कहते हैं कि मिट्टी बदल गई है, पानी बदल गई है, पानी बदल गया है, हवा बदल गई है, दुनिया बदल गई है. और जो पहले जमाने में एक आदत हुआ करती थी, आज के जमाने में एक जरूरत है. टुडे वी कैन चेंज आवर हैबिट्स एंड चेंज आवर कंट्री बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. एंड लाइक आई सेड बिफोर, व्हाई एम आई हियर? I think because the next generation is important. And I saw this amazing video on YouTube. I don't know whether I put it out on Twitter or not, but I saw this amazing video where this 13-year-old stood up on stage and she talked about what her world was like versus what our world is like today. And she said where, you know, y'all could go freely and play in the mud whenever you like. Today we don't have that much mud to play around in. Where you all had rivers, where you had flowing healthy, you know, rivers, and you had so much to watch, to see, to experience. We have dirty, polluted water. We can't even see a river in places. So I think that's why I am here today. I am here for the next generation. I am here so that our children, I wouldn't say mine, but our children can probably stand up and say, and that they're proud of us for taking our world and them and their future seriously, and maybe to stand up and do something about it, rather than just standing up and saying, oh, you know, there's nothing that I can do about it. Yes, you can. Every one of us can stand up and take just that little bit of social responsibility and stand up and say, okay, I may not be the richest man in the world, or I may not be the most the most influential man in the world, but at least I can influence my own environment and I can influence the people around me to better habits. And really, it's honestly simple. That's one of the things that I did at home, just to give you an example. So we have servants from all over the country who come and stay with us, obviously. So that was one of the things that we had to educate them about, was that how clean water makes a difference, how a clean toilet makes a difference to them. When they are living with us, They realize the importance of clean water, clean hands, because I scream and shout my guts out that they have to wash their hands before they wash my vegetables, and a clean toilet. And at the end of it, they are healthier. They rarely fall sick for that very reason. And they're going to go back. And they're going to go back to their villages and to their families. And they're going to go back with these habits to say that, okay, you know, hum dekho hamari sehat kitni achhi ho gayi hai wahan pe. Hum to bimar zyadatar padte hi nahi hai kyunki hum ye sab cheeze karte hai. Ab hume ghar pe bhi ye karna chahiye. So that is just a small change. That's just a small thought process change that we have affected, that I have affected. And I'm sure a lot of people have affected in their homes and lives. And I think that's where we came up with the playing billion idea as well. And I have really that nothing more to say besides the fact that, you know, we believe that cleanliness is next to godliness. And if godliness, if we all aspire towards godliness, I think the first step towards that would be to make a cleaner, better India. Thank you.